There's 104 days of summer vacation till school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it. Like maybe building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots or locating Frankenstein's brain. Finding the dodo bird, painting the continent or driving our sister insane. This could possibly be the best day ever. And the forecast says that tomorrow will likely be a billion and 6 times better. So make every minute count of fun. And let's make sure that in every single possible way, today is gonna be a great day. Chariots, taming tiger sharks, constructing